guys, welcome to sherryshow. For today's episode, we're gonna cook a spinach dip in a bread bowl, which is a very nice dish. It's a vegetarian dish, and it's very good for parties. So are you guys ready? Let's cook together. We got a big loaf of bread. We got a round bread to looks like a ball. Cream cheese, Parmesan cheese, cottage cheese, shredded mozzarella and cheddar cheese, half a pound of spinach. These are baby spinach. One medium-sized onion, three cloves of garlic and olive oil. Our spices are salt and pepper. The first thing we do, we chop our onions. Make sure you chop your onions finely. So onions needs to be finely chopped. So what I do, I make it in small pieces. So as you can see, the onions is finely chopped. I have three cloves of garlic. They're medium size. I'm going to grate my garlics. I bought a baby spinach. These are half a pound of baby spinach I previously washed. As you can see, they're very fresh. So I chop them. You don't need to chop a spinach in small pieces. Just, you know, a couple of chopped like this will be good. So this is good. This chop is good for the spinach. Put it in a bowl. Let me just explain one thing to you guys. I use French onion cream cheese because it will taste better than just the plain cream cheese. I use a little bit of Parmesan cheese, and then I use cottage cheese. Sometimes you could use yogurt, you could use sour cream, you could even use milk or cream. The reason I use a cottage cheese because of the chunk of the cheese in there, it would taste much better. And I use the shredded cheddar cheese and mozzarella. I'm gonna tell you how you put the ingredients together. First thing I do, I put a little bit of olive oil in the pan. The secret of this recipe is that I like to saute my onion and garlic with my spinach a little bit in the olive oil. So they're mixed together before I put my other ingredients in there. So let's just do it together. Are you ready? So I put the onions in the pan. Now you don't want to cook it too much, just a little bit. So you saute your onion this much, and then you add your garlic in there. Saute your garlic with your onion. Mmm, can smell the garlic, you guys. And then I'm adding my spinach in there, slowly. That's it. That's all you need to do. This is 1 cup of cottage cheese in there, 1 cup of cream cheese in there, half a cup of cheddar and mozzarella cheese, and half a cup of Parmesan cheese. And you mix it together. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of salt in there, 1 teaspoon of black pepper in there. So I'm going to cut my bread. I want to have a lead for it. So this much bread is cutting up like that. I'm going to show you later on how to make bread, you guys. it's very easy to make your own bread at home. So this is the lead. This is how I cut it. And now I'm going to take the soft inner part, this is the crumbs, is the soft inner part of the bread out, because I want to make it like a bowl, right? So just inside of it. You don't want to dig too much. All right. So this is it. You're taking it out, and you can see I took all the soft inner part of the bread or the crumbs out, and look how it is. It looks like a bowl, okay? Then I'm adding my ingredients in there, just like that. And then on top, I'm adding some cheese, which is shredded cheddar cheese and mozzarella cheese. So I preheated the oven to 350 Fahrenheit, and I'm going to leave the bread inside the oven for 10 minutes. So I'm gonna make it easy for our guest. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cut this piece of the bread and put it in the toothpick like this, and put it around the bread. It will look nicer and then easier for our guests to take some bread and then dip it into our spinach dip.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
It looks so beautiful. Love it. Crunchy outside and soft inside. Wow, look at this, Majee. So for giving a kick to it, you guys, I garnish it with a pinch of paprika, just like that. And then I stick my bread around it, just like that. Here you have it, you guys, a spinach dip in a bread bowl. Let's try it. So easy to grab. Grab a piece of bread. Look at this. Let's see how it tastes. Absolutely beautiful. So fresh. I love it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoy this dish, and I hope you guys are going to make it. Please make it and send a picture. I want to see how you done it. And until next time, cheers. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.